Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss an update. Today I'm going to show you how to turn off the auto delete feature for old conversation on your iPhone. This is especially useful if you want to keep your text messages for a longer period. So let's dive right in. First, unlock your iPhone and look for the settings app. Now scroll down until you find messages. Now in the messages settings, scroll down a bit until you see the option that says keep messages. Here you'll see three options: 30 days, 1 year, and forever. If your phone is set to delete old conversations automatically, it's likely on 30 days or 1 year. To keep your messages forever, simply select forever. And that's it, you've successfully turned off the auto-delete feature for old conversations on your iPhone. Now you can keep all your precious messages as long as you want. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more handy tips. Thanks for watching.